Hey, how all of you are doing? I hope all of you are just fine. Many of you have asked me why I haven't made a single video for the past 2 months. The answer is simple. I was really busy with my personal life, but now I am back and I am going to talk about a really interesting matter in this video. The thing is, can you mine Bitcoin with your Raspberry Pi or with any other single board computers? I will answer this and also going to discuss about some other topics related to Bitcoins and other virtual currencies in this video. So without wasting any more time, let's jump into the video. Raspberry Pi and other single board computers are really useful for home projects or for simple home automation. But they are not made for tasks like Bitcoin mining or other heavy tasks. But you can mine Bitcoin with your Raspberry Pi because Raspberry Pi runs Linux and there is a lots of programs and packages in Linux which uses different algorithms to mine Bitcoin. But you will just need a couple of million years to mine one Bitcoin with your Raspberry Pi. So now I will explain why you can't mine Bitcoin efficiently with your Raspberry Pi. To explain this to you, you first have to know what Bitcoin is and how does it work. If you don't know what is Bitcoin and how does it work, just do a quick little Google search and I am pretty sure you will find the basics of Bitcoin. As there is no central bank or organization of Bitcoin, Bitcoin is produced by miners. Mining in Bitcoin doesn't refer to gold mining. In Bitcoin, mining actually means a bunch of high-end desktop computers solving mathematical problems with some special softwares. It should be kept in mind that you will need a really high-end desktop computer to mine Bitcoin. Most Bitcoin miners usually have a bunch of these computers and have about 7 to 8 GPUs in a single computer. Bitcoin mining needs so much processing power because nowadays Bitcoin is so hard to mine. When someone sends Bitcoin from his wallet to other's wallet, a mathematical problem is created with the terms of Bitcoin. And these terms were fixed when Bitcoin was created in 2009. And one of the most important terms of Bitcoin is that when a transaction is done, the mathematical problem becomes more hard to solve. This is not that simple, but the principle of Bitcoins and many other online virtual currencies works just like that. When a miner solves this mathematical problem, he gets a small reward in Bitcoins. And that's how new Bitcoin is created. From 2009 to till now, a lot of transactions of Bitcoin successfully transferred. So compared to 2009, the mathematical problems that now have to be solved to transfer Bitcoin is a many thousand times hard to solve. Nowadays, Bitcoins and all other virtual currencies are mined with graphics cards or GPUs rather than CPUs because GPUs are more power efficient to solve these kinds of mathematical problems. So can you mine Bitcoin with your Raspberry Pi or any other single board computer? The answer is yes, but if you want to get profit from it, then the answer is no. Raspberry Pi or other single board computers are not that powerful because most of them uses low power CPUs for power efficiency. So you can mine Bitcoin with your Raspberry Pi as a fun, but don't take it seriously. Back in 2009, you could make profit out of it if you had used a Raspberry Pi to mine Bitcoin back then. But in that time, Bitcoin's price was not that high. So that's it for today. I hope you liked this video. If you like this video and want more videos like this one, then go down and hit that subscribe button below and don't forget to like and share this video. And if you have anything in your mind related to Bitcoins and other virtual currencies, then go down and comment below. I will be really happy to know about that. And please make sure to check my channel and check out my other videos. I have some awesome explanation videos and some tutorials. And I will see you in my next video.